Poppin' Family. It's the one and only, your friend, your homie, Juice. We back at it, new to the channel. Welcome, it's not your first time. Welcome back. So we getting straight into Kanye West and the late, great XXX, Tentacion, True Love. Let's get into it and see what's hitting on. It's been a minute, I ain't gonna lie, it's been a minute since I listened to Kanye. But I always bump X, so let's get to it. So we just jumping into vocals. This just punch you in the mouth. Oh, wait a minute. Hate to see these feelings, but these feelings harder. Wait to see the kids. I see y'all tomorrow. When the sun set, I see y'all tomorrow. Wait, when I pick them up, I feel like they borrowed. Oh, yeah. Ye bleeding from the heart. Ye is, he is opening up on this one. Because if I'm not mistaken, isn't him and, what's her name? Kardashian girl, Kim K. They divorced, right? So, right now, I guess this is how his life is now. Wow. That's deep. I wasn't expecting to get punched in the mouth like that, too, especially with the vocals from X. Thought I'd die in your arms? True love should not be this complicated. I thought I'd die in your arms. That's deep. That's really deep. That's deep as hell, especially for those who are deeply in love right now. You don't think that it would end. You think that that's going to be your forever partner. That's why that line hits me hard. I thought I'd die in your arms. Wow. Wow. Damn. Okay. Let's get to it. Oh, wow. That's wow. 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 Damn, Kanye. Wow. So he said the name of the nanny, but he said they dig a tunnel to his house like they Chapo. So no matter what, even though I guess Kim's keeping them away from him or something like that, they still find their way to him. Wow. And then I see right here, right when not the cadence, but the hook kicked back in. True love, daddy's not gone. Wow. Wow. That man said he leaves the light on. Basically, my children are always welcome. Wow. I wasn't expecting this. True love. Wow, okay. You know what's sad? This is perfect, but you know who would put that extra to it? Juice WRLD. But this is still powerful in itself. Mm. can only imagine the music X would have dropped since from his death to now. He was just getting started. That was amazing. That was amazing. I wasn't expecting it to be so emotional, so deep, so impactful. I loved it. I truly love it. Hey, he going through it like that. Hopefully he can see his kids more. I don't know the subject. I don't really be keeping up with him like that. But yeah, I enjoyed it. If y'all did too, let me know in the comments below. Stay blessed, never stressed, and we out. Thank you.